So let's see if I can think of a couple more of these. Here's one that I call Dwight Grover's Quadrille in C, because they didn't have a title, and I got it from a guy named Dwight Grover. Dwight Grover was a fiddle player who I knew growing up, who lived in Wellsville, Missouri. I don't know if you know where that is. It's by Montgomery City. If you get off of Highway 19 on Interstate 70 and go north, before you get to Montgomery City, or maybe it's, I think it's past Montgomery City, you'll find a little town of Wellsville, and this guy lived there. But Dwight was from Nebraska. He wasn't a mid-Missouri fiddler. He was a Missouri Valley fiddler. He'd learned when he was a boy up in Nebraska, and he was also quite an accomplished piano player. He could back up on piano, and he could play lead. He could play Missouri waltz and all these nice things on the piano, but all by ear. You know, he was an ear self-taught piano player, too. So, since C. Intro, here we go. Tune, a little quadrille.
Whose was that again?
Dwight Grover. Dwight Grover.